hooker.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Well, the fish are hungry, so we're not gonna waste any time. On my go, you will race your jet skis out to a designated fishing zone. Once in the zone, you can go anywhere you want.
You must reel in a fish at least 10 inches long.
Secure it in your live well pot and race back here. Last angler left without a fish is eliminated. You got it?
Got it.
All right. Ready, set, go!
There's a big rock structure that's exposed, and it has a flat top, which is great for seals. If I see seals in the water, I'm moving from this location.
I'm already seeing fish underneath my jet ski, so all I need to do is get my line down there. I have heavy weight on the bottom, so I know it's gonna drop fast, and I better just be ready to hook up.
I see them. They're all around me.
I got one, guys.
Chris has a fish. He's getting it up.
You know, I get the fish in the boat, put him in the net, make sure he's secure.
He's measured it. He's good, and he's gone. He is flying out of here. Chris is the first one safe from elimination. Attila's got one on the line. He's bringing it up.
Unfortunately, when I measure it, turns out that he's half an inch or an inch shorter than size limit.
He threw it back. It wasn't big enough.
So I see the fish around my bait, and all of a sudden, one darts right to it. He takes off with it. I didn't even have to hook him. I start reeling right away. I got one, got one.
Melanie has one.
I got him, I know it. I pull him into the jet ski, and I was a little iffy about the size.
Small.
Lay him down on the cooler.
She's measuring it. That looks like it's gonna be big enough.
He's 10.
10 inches, he's 10 inches, I'm set.
And she's good. She's headed back to the finish line. Second one in, looks like it's gonna be Melanie right now.
Melanie takes off. I'm really frustrated. I'm dropping fish. I'm getting a little anxious. I hate to go to bait, but damn it. I understand what's at stake now.
Seem to have drifted a little far. Nothing doing right here.